back, Commander.
Ready, meet me at the Pnyx in Athens.
Let's see what this city has in store for me.
My power spells that stop running!
Μόνο όταν το επιχείρημα δομείται πιστικό.
Veteran warriors. Careful, Alexios.
May draw near to our walls, but we must come together now for the glory of Athens.
Glory for you!
Friends, please! Just Just because the Spartans are near our walls does not mean we can act like them! A good crop! Shame the Spartans burned the fields where it grew! The Parthenon is glorious, Pericles, but at what cost? How many tree dams could we have built instead?
We must not become divided!
We are divided! And the Spartans are winning! Act, Pericles, or I will!
Oh, good. You came. Things are worse than I feared. Cleon has turned the mob. We have to hurry.
Where?
To Pericles. Stay back! He is no threat to Pericles. I assure you.
Ah, Herodotus. It's fine. Let them through.
It's good to see you again, Pericles.
And you as well. I only wish it were under better circumstances. And who's this?
Alexios.
Welcome, Alexios. And what did you think of your first taste of Athens?
I think you did a great job.
It's so easy to forget the good someone has done when times become hard.
Pericles, we've come to...
We must choose our moment wisely and speak our words more privately.
Fine. We've come to you on urgent business.
As does everybody.
I may have told Alexios you'd invite him to your symposium.
You'd ask me to exclude every Athenian and invite an outsider instead. You heard the crowd. They don't need another reason to hate me.
If he's working for you, maybe the prying eyes will see him as a servant.
I'm no one's servant.
Alexios, this is Athens. If you want something, sometimes you have to play a role.
And what exactly is it that you want?
I'm looking for a woman who's very important to me. Herodotus said a symposium could be useful for gaining information.
He would be correct. I can get you in, although I can't promise the information you seek will be found.
Just tell me what to do.
First, check on my colleague, Medeiros. He was meant to meet me today, and it's not like him to miss an appointment.
Done.
My friend, Phidias, needs to be taken out of Athens as soon as possible.
Anything else?
Yes. There's an ostracism vote taking place that could use your... influence.
I'll do it.
I'll expect you to use discretion.
That went well. It isn't exactly an invitation, but the promise of one is just as good. Although I'm sure he'll still ask Aspasia if it's okay.
So long as it comes.
Chere, friend. I saw you talking to my associate, Pericles.
From what I saw, you weren't doing much associating.
That's just politics. Pericles is a good man. A fine man, just not the right man.
That's not what I heard.
From whose lips? His?
He was elected. Athens is the seat of democracy.
Oh, it is. It's just that the wrong man is sitting in that seat.
Did you actually need something? Or did you just want to educate me on the finer points of democracy?
Pericles is holding parties for the rich and powerful. Why we're under siege? What I want is for my people to reclaim control. You could help me.
And how do you want me to help?
Help Athens, not me. The Spartans howl outside our city walls. Create chaos among their ranks. Make them suffer as we do. Think about it. Will you take my commission and show the Spartans we are not defeated yet?
I have no problem killing Spartans.
Good. Kill their commander, Nabis. Destroy their supplies and return to me with proof of your exploits. Show them that we have teeth, too.
I'll get it done.
Trust me. This is a huge opportunity for you.
Δέσποινε και κύριοι πολίτες,
δεν τίμητε 10 βραχμών.
Ο ουρανός δίνει ως...
There's the supplies.
Looks like a tough crew. Dangerous.
better check that out.
I don't think I want to fight anyone here.
Find what that was. What do you think you're doing?
I'm a fool.
There's someone there.
Hey!
I'll tear you apart!
Goodbye, quickly!
cursed fire out!
How'd they get here? Let's take a look. Captain, won't go unseen.
Thank you.
Get out! Out! Ta, Laka! Out!
Thank you. me what you've got, or is that it? Why prolong this?
Kill the commander and bring back proof. Simple.
This might interest Cleon, and it'll give him the proof he wants.
Let's ride!
The gates are shut. No trade can come or go. And an army of Spartans waits for its prey.
You've returned. Did you bring the proof I asked for? I think this might interest you. I took it from the commander after I killed him. You know what it's about?
What do you mean?
Your reaction betrayed you.
Yes. The man mentioned in this note was on important business for Athens.
I hope this proves I can be trusted to get the job done.
Proved you're competent, yes. Trusted? You did read the note.
I had to make sure it was proof of what I did. It could have been anything.
A good point. And because of this, I have another task for you. I need you to find my messenger, Yerimos.
This was the messenger from the note?
Yes, it's imperative Yerimos is freed and reaches the ship I've readied for him.
Where should I look for Yerimos?
If the Spartans have him, he'll be in the old quarry. I have it on good authority they're holding all their prisoners there.
Don't worry. I'll get this Yerimos of yours to the ship.